Logging ahead of time.
This is my father. He is a massive Kansas City Monarchs fan.
Well, I do have a lot of mass tuning, so I guess that's true.
So how long have you been taking me to T-Bone/Monarchs games?
Been a long time. I remember the company taking us all. We had wonderful food out in the where the carnival is now, under a tent.
I remember that. I got a home run ball from batting practice.
That's right.
Absolutely. I still have that ball.
Yeah, that was a long time ago. But you were toddling well. Actually, I think you might have been kindergarten or first grade.
Maybe. But so, now it is now my turn to take you. Now we have home plate seats.
Woo! Home plate.
Also, you don't get to watch Gary South Shore this time. It's the Milwaukee Milkmen. Great name. I love this league and their names.
I hope when it's done, it's the dead Milkman.
Oh, that's kind of morbid.
Figuratively, literally.
Okay.
Food on our way to our seats?
Of course. Legends Field.
Hey, let me, do you have the tickets up still?
Doesn't matter, he got walked. Hell yeah. Well, he's still not about to give up any runs, but... Rally hand time. A massive rally hand time. Yep, that's right. Ding, 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 ding. Rally hands. This is where I get it from, people. This man. Seven runs. They need seven runs.
To win.
Got this. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Good Lord.
Well, Dad, not the result that we wanted there.
Not really.
Monarchs lose 7-4. First time I've had you in a vlog like this since Texas Tech versus Kansas.
Wow.
Patrick Mahomes was that quarterback.
Wonderful things were, you know, passing through that moment.
Yeah. And if you remember right, I said, man, the Chiefs should draft this guy. Boy, have I come to regret that.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes, I have regretted that. Instead, the Colts should have drafted him.
They would have squandered him.
No, they wouldn't have.
Sure.
No. Best offensive line in the league. The only issue has been quarterback. Whataburger. It's the only good thing he's brought to Kansas City.